Hello friends, hope you all are fine and having fun with your lives. In today's post, I am going to share a new DS1307 library for Proteus. You can download this library file for Proteus from the link given in the description of this video. When you click on that link given in the description of this YouTube video, you will get to this blog post. Here you can see DS1307 library for Proteus. From here, you can download the DS1307 library for Proteus by clicking this button. When you click it, zip file will open, and you need to extract. You will find two files in this zip file. One is RTC module tep.lib, and second one is RTC module tep.idx. And you need to extract these files in C program files lab center Proteus 7 library and click OK. Because I already have these files, that's why it's asking me to confirm file replace. And I'm going to yes to all and close. Now when I restart my Proteus, and search DS1307 module in it, I will get two modules. One is this DS1307 library by Maxim. It's the built-in module present in Proteus. But I'm gonna use the second one, which is designed by us, and you will receive RTC module TEP DS1307. Double click it and save it. And now placing it in my Proteus software. And you can see this is a new and a bit more stylish DS1307 RTC module in Proteus, designed by our company, the Engineering Projects. Now you can see the link on the bottom of this video, from where you can see the interfacing of this RTC module in with Arduino. Interfacing of this RTC module with Arduino, and it will give you more idea of how to use this RTC module in Proteus. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye bye.